Yo, guys, what's up and welcome back to the Huge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. We have the Usos versus the Wyatt family, Eric and Luke Harper. Luke Harper in the ring now, getting a big boot from Jimmy Ajay, who's going up high, going for a moonsault, perhaps. Oh, he connects. And he looks like he might have hurt his elbow on that one, but he definitely connected Luke Harper. He jumped off backwards, 360 corkscrew. Moonsaulting, and he needs to tag his brother in immediately. Gets the hot tag. Luke Harper, colliding with a clothesline and to Eric Rowan. Moving out of the way with nice sidesteps. Super kick to the stomach, jumping down to one knee, and a slap to the face to Luke Harper. He's fired up. Reversal off the ropes under the clothesline. Lifts him up on the shoulder for a Samoan drop. Woo! Ooh, so. I knew he was gonna do it. I did it before him. I was feeling it. Here we go. Shades of Rikishi paying the homage, showing him the butt to the face. Oh, and a super kick to Eric Rowan. Both Usos in the ring. We're gonna see some flying Usos. Here we go. Number one. Woo! Flying Uso connecting with Eric Rowan. Then we got the legal Uso in the ring connecting with the. Oh no! He gets a forearm smash to the face. And how the tides have turned. Luke Harper running into a big boot. Uso's going up, jumping over Luke Harper, turns around, gets picked up into a sit out slam. One, two, kick out. Luke Harper's eyes are wild. Look at his eyes. Daniel Bryan from behind attacking Bray Wyatt. I don't think Luke Harper knows it. And where's Eric Rowan? There's Eric Rowan, a kick to the side of his head. Back to Bray Wyatt. These guys will see each other at the Royal Rumble. Cannot wait for that. Daniel Bryan just wanted to get close to him. Oh, and we get the 1, 2, 3 count off the distraction. The roll up and Daniel Bryan with the help to the Usos. I'm seeing a 6-man tag team maybe on SmackDown. Follow me on Facebook.